first question is, where do you grow up?
Where did I grow up at? Mobile, Alabama. That's where I'm originally from.
Okay.
I came there in 1957. Me and my mother and my other two brothers from Mobile, Alabama to here. I've been out here since 1957.
So, how do you end up living in the street?
I lost my Section 8, and they booted me out of my apartment.
So you already answered this question, right? You've been homeless for 6 months, right?
Yes.
How does it feel to be homeless?
I feel almost worthless. Like you're just existing in the world. Get straight to the point, that's how I feel. Okay. Living day by day.
So, do you believe in God?
Yes. Somebody put this here. No, somebody put this in.
That's true. So, if you had a chance to tell people what they can do to avoid being homeless, what would you say?
It's simple. I would say try not to be. That's the way you only answer that. This ain't like a person like being like this. I take that back. Some people do. They'd rather be out there and mess their little money up every month. Their family. It's more comfortable if you're a drug addict doing that. All right. You ain't got to pay no bills. All you got to do is get your dope and survive. Be truthful. I'm not one of them ones, so.
Okay.
I'm 67 years old. I'm going to be 68 June 6th, and I don't like this at all.
Well, happy early birthday.
Yes.
And then one more question.
Yes.
What is your hope for the future?
My hope for the future is to get out this crud I'm in and get back to a better life. Okay. Besides this one.
Thank you.
Okay.
For your time.
Nice meeting you, man.
Nice meeting you.
Yes, sir. That's all you need?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. 1 second.